I'm Connor Schreck, live from Secu Stadium here in College Park, Maryland, where the Iowa Hawkeyes just blew out the Maryland Terrapins 65-7, moving to 10-1 on this college football season. Maryland falls to 5-6. The breaking story after this rout is that the Maryland Athletics Board, in conjunction with the NCAA, is shutting down their football program indefinitely, as they both consider giving up 65 points to Iowa an inexcusable offense. I'm Connor Schreck, live from SEC, whatever it is, Stadium.